Hello everyone. So the today's session on mainframe testing tutorials is the first one of what is mainframes. So before we get started into the actual tutorials on the mainframe testing side, first we need to understand what is mainframes, right? So I'm trying to create this video because like everyone should understand what is mainframes. I know, but the people who may be watching they already know about the mainframes, but this will be helpful to everyone. What is mainframes? It is a large size computer system that can process large volume of data at a very faster speed with a lot of security and availability. Okay, so I repeat this. So what is exactly the mainframe computer? So it's a very big computer, so where it can handle a large volume of transactions of data with a very faster speeds and lots of security, and its availability is more, and it is called as zero downtime operating system. That means the systems are never down and the systems have been never hacked by any virus. So these systems are very costlier. The reason the hardware system that is configured for this mainframes are very high end, and the processing speed will be very faster of any of the systems. It cannot compete with the mainframe systems when you compare with the .NET or Java processing systems, right? So that is the reason we call it as very faster speed. Okay, and how it looks, so if you can see the figure here, snapshot of how the mainframe system looks here. Okay, so once you are connected to the system, so you'll be seeing this ISPF primary panel or the mainframe first screen that you'll be seeing when you are connected to the mainframe. So this is about the mainframe introduction.